Current corresponding to a power of 4,200 watts is 35 ampere. Hence, the thinnest permissible wire is gauge 8. So power is I square R, and resistance is rho L over A. Hence, the power is 106 watts. Using P equal to I square R, and R is 4 rho L over pi D square, we have the new power as 66.4 watts. So the energy consumed is power times time. The cost of the energy will be the energy consumed multiplied by the rate. Therefore, the amount of savings will be $19.08.